kind of easy fast over the course of Ramadan and is ready for both the joyous Eid and the joyous year. It's really exciting for me to be here today on what I understand to be the 50th anniversary of the MCC, though I just learned it's the 53rd since the establishment. But for more than 50 years, Muslims have been an integral part of our life here in Calgary. And I think that it's important for all of us to reflect on our lives, not only as Muslims, but also as strong Calgarians, and to continue the tradition in this community of making sure that we don't only keep to ourselves, that we make sure that we follow our faith, that we are strong in our faith, but that we are also contributing to the community around us. With great leaders like Moimri behind me, we certainly have a tradition of doing that, and I hope it's a tradition that will always continue. I don't need to tell any of you that we live in a world where often our brothers and sisters are criticized for being insular, for keeping only to their own communities, for ghettoizing ourselves against the greater community. That is a danger that we must constantly be fighting against. This country welcomed us all with open arms. It gave every one of us and every child in this room the opportunity to succeed. And we have, I think, a responsibility to make sure that we too are contributing back to this community, that we continue to contribute back to this community as we always have. So share the blessings of the community, share the blessings of Eid with your neighbors, with all Calgarians, and together we will continue to build an even greater Calgary in an even greater Canada. Thank you all so much, and Eid Mubarak.
Thank you very much, Mayor Nenshi, for your kind and heartfelt words. We definitely appreciate your presence here with us today, and you've honored us and made this a special day. There's a child who is lost his father, Yassin Mahmoud. If you could please come and claim your child, inshallah. I'd like to call upon Brother Muhammad Amiri and Alay Calgary to say a few words, inshallah.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wa salatu wa salamu ala Sayyid al-Mursaleen, Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Ayyuha al-Ukhwa, ayyuha al-Akhawat, assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. أتقدم منكم جميعا بأحر التهاني وأصدق الأماني بهذه المناسبة الكريمة الطيبة مناسبة عيد الفطر السعيد أعاده الله عليكم وعلينا وعلى الأمة الإسلامية بالخير والبركة والنصر والتبركات. بالنيابة عن حكومة ألبرتا السيد رئيس وزراء إيف ستيلمان وجميع أعضاء البرلمان عيد مبارك وكل عام وأنتم بخير. Brothers and sisters, it's indeed a pleasure to be here as a member of this great community, as the mayor has just mentioned, and on behalf of your provincial government to convey our sincere, heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you on this very joyous occasion, wishing you Eid Mubarak and wishing you health, happiness and peace, and hoping that you will spend the best of the Eid days with family and friends. Eid Mubarak, kul aam wa antum bi khair, assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Thank you very much, Brother Muhammad Amiri. We appreciate your kind words, inshallah. I'm not as practiced as the brothers, so I had to write mine down, so please do. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي أما بعد. Dear brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. عيد مبارك وكل عام وأنتم بخير. ما شاء الله, what a truly magnificent day. I am so happy today and I am so proud today. As I look upon your faces and I see all of you and I see the diversity and the numbers in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created us, and He subhanahu with His blessings made us brethren, I can't help the feeling of being struck by an overwhelming sense of pride and joy. Today is our day to celebrate together and make loud takbir
in one unified voice, calling out the same words, regardless of what path we came in on,
calling the takbir out in thankfulness and sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the blessings He has bestowed upon us and honored us with. This year, my dear brothers and sisters, is our 50th anniversary in Calgary, since four of our brothers set forth to plant a seed that has grown and firmed its roots strong and deep in the city that we are so proud to call home. 50 years ago, the Muslim Association of Calgary was established, and alhamdulillah, every day, each and every one of you helps to strengthen our roots more and more. And today, we have honored these brothers, Brother Muhammad Haymour, Brother Muhammad Hajj, Brother Ibrahim Krumbich, and Brother Khalid Amir. Thank you for laying the strong foundation we have been able to build on, making us proud to be Calgarians. Alhamdulillah, your Muslim Council of Calgary has been working on many, many projects. We have been spending time to plan ahead and create a roadmap to navigate our community for the future generations. One of our priorities, and among some of our first initiatives, is to work on furthering the development of our image as a Muslim community in North America, and to be more visible to both Muslims and non-Muslims. The Muslim Council of Calgary is a very dynamic and strong organization.